What are atoms? Everything we can see, and even those gases that we cannot see, are made up of atoms. In short, all matter is made up of atoms. Atoms are so small that we cannot see them with our naked eyes. More fascinating thing is that atoms themselves are made of smaller particles, such as positively charged protons, negatively charged electrons, and some particles with no charge, called neutrons. We can collectively call protons, neutrons, and electrons subatomic particles. A proton has a relative charge of +1 and a relative mass of 1, while a neutron has a relative charge of 0 and a relative mass of 1. An electron has a relative charge of -1 and a relative mass of 1 per 1840. It is represented by the symbol E. Protons are represented by the symbol P, while neutrons by the symbol N. The protons and neutrons are tightly packed together in the nucleus of the atom. This gives the nucleus an overall positive charge. The nucleus, as the name suggests, is located at the center of the atom. The electrons move rapidly around the nucleus. When the elements are different, their amount of protons will also differ. Moreover, the number of electrons and protons in an atom are equal. This makes every atom electrically neutral. This is because negative charges cancel out positive charges. Proton number. The proton number is the number of protons in an atom. The proton number is also called the atomic number. It is represented by the symbol Z. Since atoms are electrically neutral, the proton number also tells us the number of electrons in the atom. For example, the proton number of hydrogen is 1, carbon is 6, and oxygen is 8. This means hydrogen has 1 proton and 1 electron. Carbon has 6 protons and 6 electrons, and oxygen has 8 protons and 8 electrons. Another important thing to remember is that each element has a unique proton number. Nucleon number. The nucleon number of an atom is the total number of protons and neutrons in the atom and is represented by the symbol capital A. Nucleon number is also used to determine the mass number. The mass of the electron is much lighter than the other two. So, it is negligible that the mass of an atom only depends on the number of protons and neutrons in the atom's nucleus. To simplify, nucleon number, A, equal to the number of protons plus the number of neutrons in the periodic table of elements, an element is written as AZX, where X is the chemical symbol of the element. A is the nucleon number, or mass number, written in superscript left of the symbol, and Z is the proton number, or atomic number, in subscript, also left of the symbol.